Off, I think he's confident as a player right now. You know, guys blossom and bloom and, you know, come into their own at different times. And I think he came into spring training this year just confident in where he was with his swing and some of the just the evolution of him as a hitter. And so I think he's really confident in what he's doing. I think his plan when he goes to the plate has been excellent. I even go back to last night where he has a big night, you know, three hits all the other way. But the at-bat against Castillo where he strikes out, I thought was a really good at-bat. Castillo just beat him and eventually made a pitch that got him. But I thought the intent, I thought he was getting his A swing off. I thought his approach was really good. And we've seen that over and over again. And I think with that has come confidence. And, you know, he continues to be a really good player for us.
You said dating back to spring training that you thought there was more in there offensively. What told you that?
You know, I came in without a lot of experience with him as a player. So I did, you know, I was a blank slate and kind of looking at him. And right away, I was just like, I just liked his swing. I liked his approach. I liked his ability to drive the ball the other way. And right away, we were seeing good at-bats game in and game out, no matter what situation we put him in. And he's carried that right into the season.